Jason Horwitz, three-time U.S. national champ. Michael Weiss back with you at the Four Continents Championships in Taipei City. The final group starts with Yan Han, made history in 2012, becoming the first Chinese man to win the World Junior Championships.
This program choreographed by Lori Nichol to Sing, Sing, Sing. One of the things that Yan Han does so well are his quads. Now watch on the takeoff of this. His knee gets so low so that he can maximize the spring on the takeoff. Right here. Oh, so easy. He gets so much height on that jump. Now, he is a great jumper, but you'll notice the difference when you watch somebody like Patrick Chan spin. Much more speed, position a little bit better, in the center better. But as far as jumping goes, few can compete with Yan Han. Triple axel, forward takeoff. Great spring, and then great flow out of the jump. Judges look for speed into and out of each jump. His final jumping pass, triple triple combination. Spin combination. The back sit spin, not real low. In the sit spin positions, you want to at least get that skating leg at 90 degrees. That's a really cool heel spin. Very unique.
And he's selling it, too.
And this is what I would like to see him through the whole program. It's like he was very focused on the jumps initially and not involved in the choreography. And then as the program's warmed up, he's kind of gotten more into it.
Any chance there's an immediacy effect with the judges? It's like, hey, I just saw this at the end.
Yeah. No, that was a great skate. I mean, you want to carry that performance level throughout the program, but it's hard to do when you have, you know, the quad toe planned at the beginning and then the triple axel. You want to focus on those. And that's why it's really the masters of the sport that can do both.
Yan Han, defending bronze medalist at the Four Continents. You talked about very few that can match his height and his jumps, and it started right away.
Right at the beginning, gets so low in the knee, and that's what creates the spring and the snap on the takeoff. And it almost looked like he had room for another rotation on that. Huge jumper.
And he's pushing himself, too, because remember, Jin Boyong is his countryman. They grew up together, and they're pushing each other as they're going through all of this.
Exactly. When you're competing against people regularly that are great jumpers, you're forced to become better and try harder and harder things. And this, later in the program, triple lutz, triple toe, little back on the landing, fights for it, holds on to the edge.
From China. So the first skater from the final group of six, an 89.57.
Currently in first place.
And it looks like on his spin, actually, he got 0 points for his spin, the final spin combination that he did. And maybe it has to do with the fact that he didn't get past that 90-degree level that I was talking about on the sit spin. That's basically given up 3, maybe 4 points if he does it well. In a competition that could end up being tight in the end, that 3 or 4 points could make a big difference between medals.